When I moved to New York City about a year and a half ago, I wasn't expecting to miss the silence the most. The sound of sirens and car alarms had become the status quo. The silence of mornings, non-existent. You never really notice, but you really notice when it's gone. I'm tired, and I can't sleep, and neither does the city.